I reiterate my call to put an end to pushback practices and urge member states to suspend initiatives directed to legalize pushbacks and to respect fully the prohibition of collective expulsion and uphold the principle of non-refoulement. States should increase their efforts to develop a human rights-based, gender-responsive, age- and child-sensitive approach to migration and border governance. Life-saving assistance should be a fundamental element of these strategies.